With the stroke of her brush, artist Natasha Holland Hayes is creating a one-of-a-kind watercolor map.
And it kind of just snowballed into this, this idea that I could have hand-drawn maps be home decor artwork and for people to enjoy celebrating the places we love, whether it's your hometown or a place you love vacationing.
Holland is a military wife. She's always painted, but when her husband's job took her to Guam, she found herself giving art lessons and then taking the step to pursue her hobby.
We realized that, you know, everyone else was connecting with that, especially in the military community, because you're going, you know, all over the place all the time. And yeah, so it actually helped. It was a blessing in disguise.
Out of that, Natasha Holland's studio bloomed. Once in California, she started creating more and more watercolor pieces inspired by the scenery and the state.
I went to school for architecture, so I'm like a total, you know, architecture geek. I love buildings and city planning, and I love, especially with the maps, kind of researching, you know, the different areas where the mountain ranges, you know, the foothills become the mountains.
Holland says many of her customers are drawn to landmarks and the memories they have of places. Her silhouettes and city maps have been sold all over the world.
Super fun, like every day is so different and the possibilities and ideas are endless.
A South Valley artist connecting people around the world with her creations. In Lemoore, Amanda Venegas, Action News, AM Live.